The second century. An early father of the church resided in the Holy Land of Palestine during one of the cruelest ages of persecution in an attempt to tread Christ's footsteps. More than 2 million pilgrims visiting the Holy Land each year are unaware that a new age of persecution has already begun.